So I'm here with Mark Valley, and we're going to talk about your favorite film today. Can you answer that question?
The last time it was Jean-Claude Lauzon's Léolo, right?
That is. Which,
I think that's still my favorite film. Okay. I do like Lawrence of Arabia. I love David Lean, and I love that huge expanse, the human drama, and Peter O'Toole's fabulous film. I'd say now that you remember Léolo is not my favorite film. It's a little twisted. People look at it and go, Léolo, why?
So is it for that twisted reason or what? For what reason?
Well, it's like a twisted kind of coming of age movie that you wouldn't see from like even from Stephen King or something like that. It's a kid, he's dealing with all these issues of his own imagination, his own worries that he'll end up with some sort of mental illness like his family. All kind of mixed in but with this narration from his journalism. And then you watch it, you realize maybe it wasn't a kid after all. Maybe it was actually a grown person. So it left me with a lot of questions. It's some really arresting visuals that I'll never forget, like him swimming underwater off the port of Montreal.
Well, I must say I'm a huge fan of Fringe and some of your other work, so thank you so much for doing this.
My pleasure, man. Good luck.